So I'm just using the pencil and giving myself an idea of where I want to put my wax resist. Because once that wax resist is on, there's no getting it off.